Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, are you ready? eBay breaks have started at bottombreaks.com. We are very close to filling everything tonight. You guys are awesome. Still time to jump in this. If you do, Majestic Football, random teams encased. Random teams, those are only $39.99, a half case of encased. Majestic is a full case. Somebody in those breaks is going to win $100 in break credit. If you jump in both of them, you will have a bonus entry. One entry per spot if you just jump into one or the other. So they're still out there, guys. But right now, we've got 2015 Topps Supreme, the second half of the Master Case. 10-box sealed case, ready to rock and roll. FMM Corpsman. The bonus break is, as I just mentioned there, $67.99, I think, for Majestic. Only $39.99 gets you in, man. That's the encased, half case of encased. 9:31, we are live. We are rolling, guys. I'm your host, Chris. Igniting the collector in you, I hope to, man. This is our second shift today. We did six cases of Inception Baseball earlier. Seen a lot of great cards in that stuff. We just did another random team. Thank you guys for making Bomber Breaks your place to come and get ignited tonight. I sure hope I can keep it going. Had some amazing stuff already come out. Same thing in 2015, Supreme. Man, we just keep rolling great cards. Good luck, guys. Thank you so much for your bids. Couldn't do without you guys. Over 4 years doing this, and I still can't believe that I get the opportunity to sit here and open some cards and connect with you guys from all over that are collectors as well. So many thanks. If you're on Facebook, we're only like five or six away to that 700 milestone. Love to have you join us there if you enjoy yourselves here. Twitter and Instagram at Bomber Breaks, our YouTube channel is Bomber Sports Cards. You can watch your videos as soon as I save them, guys, and I recommend you all watch them right here on Ustream.tv/Bomber Breaks. It is the only place we broadcast live right now. You can find us breaking here most Wednesday, Thursday, and Sundays. I will be on Sunday, and then I'm off for a week. Maybe not until the next Wednesday. I've got an out-of-town trip with the wife, and we also have, my nieces. We got a baby shower to go to, so pretty exciting stuff. But then I'll be back. I'm not even sure what the date is, but I am going to be off for a little bit. So Sunday night will be my last live night for a while, in case you guys are checking out our stuff on bomberbreaks.com. We're usually doing breaks before eBay like we did today. This afternoon we actually did on big release days. I try to go on during the day some. So I'm on my second shift, so I'm trying to keep it going. Maybe a little coffee later. I don't know. Do I need it? I probably don't. Anyway, shipping, guys, I want to mention to you, we get these mailed out within 3 days. I'm hoping everything goes by Tuesday from tonight and over the weekend, maybe sooner. I got my guys coming tomorrow morning. So, but if there's a card you want to picture up, just message us on eBay or email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. And keep an eye out, guys, for a newsletter from us. Today there's a discount code in there. Also, the promo today explains everything of what's happening each and every night in that newsletter. We share it in our social media, and I try to get it to your inboxes, the emails that you have in eBay. So that's the whole thing, guys. You can always unsubscribe. Tell me to get lost. That's totally cool. We're just here to have some fun right now. May the boom be with you all, and good luck, everybody. Let's have a not terrible break. Let's make sure it's great. Boston is playing terrible. No, that's because the Cavaliers are destined to win another one with LeBron. That would be incredible. I can't believe the score. It's 70-31. All right, guys. Thank you so much again. Appreciate everybody getting their payments in on time. I know it's a tight window in there. Boom. Freeman loves you. All right, let's see. Do we have some new folks in here? Vinny Botts, good to see you back. It's been a little while, man. Whole shot. What's up, man? Joshua's kind of our right-hand man. You guys can divert questions to him as well. Index card. Don't worry, guys. I'm not going to mail this. If you do completely miss and do not receive a card in this break, most of you guys know you will get a hobby pack in the mail at minimum. You always get something from us. So, anyway, thank you, Daniel. Just grabbed a spot. Lee just grabbed one. Corey, those football spots are going to be gone here in a matter of minutes. Thank you guys all for jumping in. Vinny Botts, the 17 Inception, are you in the eBay break? Vinny, it sounds like you're in the eBay break, so that's cool. Whole shot, which team are you rooting for tonight? All right, let me jump through the roster here. Texans, 22. Welcome in tonight. Good luck to your Diamondbacks. RGJ, 1105 with the Braves. Mustang, TJI, Orioles, and the Red Sox. JD LeBlanc with the Cubbies. R. Murphy, 15. White Sox, Wildcats, 21 with the Reds. Be sure. Hometown Tribe, Rockies, Twins, and Phillies. Hammer down, 1977 with the Tigers and the Angels. Relic. 08284 with the Astros. AJ, good luck to your Royals, Marlins, Brewers, Pirates, Padres, and Rays. Seven signings for Cindy. Cindy with the Dodgers. 573 Dick, Mets, and the Yankees. He's got New York covered. Good luck to you, Dick. Tambara Stephen, good luck to your A's, Mariners, Rangers, and Jade Setco. Come on, G-Man. T-Bits, number one. It might be Bites, T-Bites. T-Bits. Anyway, my man, welcome to the break, man. The Cardinals are yours, and Milo 99X, good luck to the Nationals. Awesome. Cornelio, hey, man, just hanging out. That's all good. Just appreciate all you guys that are hanging out with us, that found us. My Uncle Vernon, he was Bomber, man. My uncle, he was a softball player for like 40-some years in the Bowling Green area in northwest Ohio. So that's his hat that you see in the background, our hats that we have. We got some camos this year. They're molded after a hat that his buddy's got him. So that's where the name comes from, guys. So it's kind of like a family business in that sense of the word. And wife sure does help me. She's got other stuff, but she does help me by putting up with me staying up late and opening packs of cards for you guys. And also shipping from time to time, too. Had my dad here before helping me ship, but my family's in West Virginia. I grew up down there. So transplanted to Northeast Ohio a few years back, and my good buddy Kevin and I went in on a football box, 2012 Bowman Sterling. That was an epic box of cards. If there's a horribly cheesy video on my YouTube channel that you guys could see, and that will tell you why we're doing this whole thing. We literally hit the best box ever. It had Andrew Luck, RG3, a Super Fractor, a quad autograph, a dual autograph patch, which was the case. I mean, it was crazy. So I just looked up on YouTube and I found out about this whole crazy industry, and I'm like, hey, that would be fun. I get a charge out of doing this, you guys can tell. So thanks for allowing me that opportunity. And now, let's get into it. Good luck, guys. We got Gaussman. Oh no, letter 4Y. Yes, indeed. Joe, I've got, it's not the holiday season, so the Hallmarks are down to the minimum right now. That's great. Hey, man, thanks for sharing that. Cornelio, he is, man. Looking down on us, man. He was quite the sportsman. Gaussman for the Orioles, Mustang. And there's Christian Yelich for the Marlins. AJ, congrats, AJ. AJ hit an all. Oh, looky here. Whoop, a 2 of 5. AJ hit a bench last night. That was pretty sweet. All right, no hard, just the Cavaliers. All right, ho, ho, ho. Yes! That's a good card. I gotta be very careful. I don't wanna show it early, and I gotta make sure the corner's good. All right. Oh, man, Hall of Famer on the back, too. Lou Brock for the Cardinals. T-Bits, number one. Congrats. And a big congrats. An on-card autograph. My old roommate at West Virginia University in 1998. 98-99, baseball. Played a little ball down there, not much. My buddy Vance got drafted, and we called him the big unit. And there is Randy Johnson, the big unit. 2 of 5 for the Mariners. Boom! Tambara Stephen, welcome back. I think you've been with us before, but if not, that's a huge hit. Congrats. I gotta get some more 100-point one touches. I think that's mag-worthy, though. We're gonna put that one into a one touch for you. A lot of breaks to go, so we're probably... That's awesome. On-card autograph. Seattle. Big units. Change your name. Jurlad can help you. I don't know if Jurlad's still in the house. Settings. Gold. Number to 25. 2 out of 25. Oh, my. Where are my Mets at? Boom! Man, this case has been awesome. New York Mets. Dick. Mike Piazza. Awesome, man. And Andrew Jones is right behind him. Braves RGJ. Let me get Piazza in a penny sleeve real quick. Man, that's sweet, too. Johnson and Piazza back-to-back. Numbered out of 50 now. Numbered out of 50 in green. Texas. Young power hitter Joey Gallo. Be his rookie card, wouldn't it? Tambara Steven. Yes. Got you another one there. And Daniel Norris. For the Jays. Also Tambara Steven. Matty Carpenter also there for the Cardinals. T-Bits. To go with Lou Brock. Hometown Tribe. Klubot. Brian, congrats. Big Sir. Brian. Jared Cosart, Marlins. Second Marlins here for AJ. And the Cubbies, Jason. No, Dexter. Wow, I thought it was Hayward for a sec. I don't know why he wouldn't even be here. Hayward's Cardinals, I think. Dexter Fowler for the Cubbies. For J.D. LeBlanc. Klubot. Brian. Klubot going the other direction. Nice one. And Michael Taylor. Milo 99X. Rookie for the National spot. Redemption card here. Let's check behind it first. Texas. The Rangers. Tambara Steven. All right. We know what that could be, so let's set him over there. Anthony Renato. Rookie autograph. Oh, the Cardinals hit good. TBS Cardinals, Colton Wong right there. I got a Mets hat. Ah, oh, Dick, very nice. DeGrom. DeGrom. Go along with Mike. One more box, and then we'll show the redemption. Don't panic. Joe's here for the Giants. Setco. Panic. And Soler. Rookie for the Cubbies. JD. All right, my friends. Good luck. We got one left. Redemption card. May the boom be with you all. Oh, it's a sticker. 2015 Supreme. Oh, ho, ho, baby. Touch of the game. Auto book piece. Back-to-back breaks with books in them, guys. We've been on fire lately. Come on. Good luck, everybody. Not Kong. Be sir out. It can't be, can it? Can't be. No, it's not. Bryce Harper! Been waiting on this guy. Kaboom! Milo's got the Nationals tonight. What a case. Man, this entire master case was absolutely loaded. Great cards last night. I mean, arguably better even tonight with that one right there topping it off. Boom! All right, Milo, are you watching? Expiration, August 31st. Get this thing in as soon as possible. If you'd like, I can scratch it and send you the code. Happy to do that. Been doing that for a lot of you guys lately on this product. We're going to keep breaking it until we get to that expiration date is what I'm kind of thinking. That's a big one. Oh, my. Randy Johnson out of five. That Piazza was sick. All righty, guys. Thank you so much again for joining in on our eBay break of 2015 Supreme tonight. We'll have it again in our store Sunday night. That will be from a fresh master case, I believe. I don't know. At least a 10-box case. I'm not sure if we got a master or we got a 10-box, but it'll be a loose 10-box case no matter what. Guys, thank you so much. Hey, as they say in the business, that's a wrap.